actions on Rax.
Oh, thank God.
The Emperor most.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I'm ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, well, that would be.
It's a good thing you're not on a very small spaceship yelling.
Don't wait too long to contact me.
Proxy just looks so confused in this one. Just like, yeah, whatever.
They're already at Corellia. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me. Okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
Wouldn't be much of a Rebel Alliance if you didn't have a cause. You're not, you know, James Dean. Now I get the bounty hunter disguise, of course. What would be the most thematically inappropriate outfit for the Death Star level? That's the one you wore in Cloud City at the... Oh, I guess we were on Cloud City. Still. Fuck you guys. No. How about... nipple suit? Yeah, sure. Why not? That's what we're going with. You don't like it? I don't really care. I'm thinking lightsaber throw. Is there anything else I give a shit about? Not really. Dark Rage. Yes, Dark Rage. What was I using? There's that. Oh, let's go back to Force Push. And... just classic. Whatever.
What are you looking at, boy?
You got this terrible piece of shit game. What the fuck? You're fucking kidding me. Just... oh, okay. Thank God. I thought for a second there they were actually gonna have me do a level on Corellia. Jesus. Right, because in the PS3 version, when you go to the Death Star, it doesn't actually say, you're going to the Death Star. And what is up with Bail's weird-ass shuttle? I mean...
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics has passed. It is time for action. If you're willing to lead us...
And Proxy turns into Leia, because I guess Leia's off somewhere using him as a communicator. How does that work? Is there just something recording him and Proxy just imitates them? Outfit is amazing. Oh, I actually like the other outfit that he gets for the Death Star level. I think it looks good. You know, partly for the Assassin's Creed sort of themes, but also just because I like how it manages to capture like the sort of Star Wars-y feel while still retaining that sort of like the Japanese robe style thing that the Jedi's all have going.
Today we all vow to change the galaxy.
Whatever.
And one day the galaxy will indeed be free.
Not with you assholes constantly being the fucking rulers. You're literally royalty. Mon Mothma inherited her position from a bunch of people. Garm is about the closest you get to it, and he has a mustache of authority, so he sort of gets it by default. Sick transition. It's literally just a transition over to Vader walking in. Where did those guys come from? Wait.
Take them alive.
Those are regular stormtroopers. They did have the models for them. Why did they show up now suddenly? Oh, Coda. You're supposed to use Force Push there. Yeah, just sort of, you know, stand there. Proxy, what? Oh man, these cutscenes.
You agreed to stay away!
I lied, as I have from the very beginning.
You have a plan to destroy the Emperor?
Not with you, no.
You couldn't have waited to this point
without
to do that?
Me, you'll never be free.
Whoa, that is a weird effect around the lightsabers. Oh, the facial animations. Dude, harsh. Proxy's a cool bro. Alright. Are we done? Can I go jerk off in a fucking laser tube? Also, if I can force repulse my way out of that first combat room, I am fucking doing it. If not, expect it to be fast forwarded. I will not fucking force anyone to sit through that bullshit on the Wii. Oh my god.
They're gone. Vader took them all. To the Emperor.
I don't understand. Why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives...
There is no connection between your hand motions and your facial animations. God damn.
Exactly what he wanted.
I am gesticulating wildly and my face is not moving at all.
But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
Shut up, Juno. Can you let me get some let me take a nap while I float some objects around?
And the rebels.
What are you doing?
They don't even have the things floating around. I'm just doing it. He could just be closing his eyes, you know.
I've never been a Jedi before.
You're not a Jedi now, you asswipe. A Jedi is like a thing. They're an order of people. You're just a Force user. Oh, there we go. Those are the escape pads and a gun. Are you done?
What? What did you see?
Coda, obviously.
Massive space station. It's still under construction.
With several significant and rather stupid weak points on the outside of it. Oh, maybe I get the stupid robes. No, of course I don't get the fucking robes. Proxy? Wait, you... Coda's not there. Oh, right, because Proxy's dead, but... Oh, he's still there in spirit to give me different pants. You work so very hard. Oh, God. Now we're just going to stick with the nipple suit. Oh, wow. So goddamn lazy. Oh. I kind of want to use a cheat code, but I don't know any. Alright, I'll tell you what, if this one works, I will use it. The fuck is that? Oh, for God's sake, they still use this system? Shit. Oh, and I can't even hold it down to scroll through them fast. This is how fast it goes if you hold it down. Like, you can hear the beeping, but it doesn't actually go any faster. Alright. This code in... I can't spell. Okay. I see it continues. That's actually kind of convenient. Alright. So in the PS3 version, what this does is it jacks the hell out of your lightsaber. It just makes it like a one-shot kill. Unfortunately, it's not like the Jedi Knight games where it does ridiculous crap. Let me see, where the hell? Oh, lightsaber. Fuck yes. Alright, we're cheating. I'm an asshole. Fuck you guys. I want this shit done with. Was the Death Star near a planet the first time? I thought it was just sort of free-floating out in deep space where people weren't likely to find it. Only in The Empire Strikes Back and, Return of the Jedi, is it near Endor for the shield. They figured they wouldn't need it this time around because there wasn't really a Rebel Alliance at this point. Nope, fuck you. It's next to Endor. Why is it trashed? Really? Really? They don't notice?
Scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Those were TIE fighters. They have windows and eyeballs.
If I can free the rebels, they'll need extraction. Probably not, no.
So it's time for some awkward romantic face locking? You know, technically this is a kind of molestation.
Goodbye, Juno.
I too would want to kill myself after that. And what is this shit? Force pushing is a good idea! Okay, let's see how much lightsaber throw does, because it's kind of like... Eh. Alright, so I guess that doesn't really count. Holy... Whoa! Doggy! Alright. So before I get myself killed... Oh, there's health, health, health! Oh yes, excellent. Okay. Force pushing in this area, kind of a bad idea, clearly. Which means I'm going to keep on doing it. Because I'm retarded like that. I can't even really tell if it's actually doing more damage or not. That is how terrible the lightsaber is in this game. Where am I going now? There was probably a thing back there. But, whatever. It's probably right below me, even. I'm still skipping it. It's the last fucking level I just wanted over with.
Getting close.
Look, there!
Who cares? I'm gonna respawn right there. Wow, it's so powerful, it still takes me 2 hits to kill a stormtrooper. So the thrust is the thing that does a shitload of damage, it looks like. Still hard to use. Great. Seriously, that's your idea of a beefed-up lightsaber? My god. Alright, that's not bad. I thought maybe that dinky little red laser was all. So I can't return to the Rogue Saber. Shadow, whatever. What am I using again? I want Force Push, yes. So... don't travel right down the tunnel so much as just occasionally across it. Stop or I'll shoot. What? That's a pretty idiotic statement. Wow, okay, so this lightsaber cheat is terrible. I mean, it basically makes you one-shot just about everything in the PS3 version. Here it does basically nothing. I almost feel like I haven't cheated doing this. That's impressive. What is this? Really? You're giving me a lightsaber hilt at this point? Wow. Thanks. Great, because I can totally work with that here. Oh wait, I can't! It's the last fucking level! I mean, I'm sure there's gonna be a New Game Plus option, but I don't care. Okay, respawn me. Have you noticed that I really do not give a fuck? God damn, they do a lot of fucking damage here. They're just fucking Imperial officers! Imperial officers aren't supposed to fucking do damage! Jesus! Wasting my fucking time playing this shithole game. At least I can kill something with one hit, kinda. Is there any health in this room? Of course not. Jesus, they have fucking incredibly powerful blasters suddenly. Holy shit, those things. The blue lasers are ridiculous. Dude! Guys took off a quarter of my health in about fucking 2 seconds! So they saved the real stormtrooper models to give me tougher stormtroopers later? Wow. Great. That's fantastic. That's what I needed. So I just sort of travel along the tube. At no point am I ever actually going to go into it. That's kind of boring. Yeah, go to hell. Occasionally, there's the bridge you have to cross. The laser only shoots for a couple of seconds, so it's not even that threatening, really. Well, I'm glad I wanted to do that stupid ring puzzle bullshit. God, fuck me, that laser is insane! Holy fuck, guys! It's kind of insane, they're fucking regular old stormtroopers, you fucking assholes! Great.
Hang on, I see something that should help.
Maybe you're supposed to just keep it cloaked? I don't know. Fuck me. So, not that. Okay. One grip is all it takes? Wow. That's great. Wow, it literally takes nothing to break these things. But a fucking full-on barrage of lightning? Not good enough.
We're free. Returning the ship.
We? You're alone! No proxy, no coda, nothing. I'm on a suicide mission and just jump down to Oh. Well, so much for that then.
It's all over.
Everybody dead? Hooray! So what is the deal with the blue laser? It doesn't really seem, like, consistent in it at all. It's just, some guys occasionally do it, you know? $60,000, I can upgrade Dark Rage some more. If you don't think I'm gonna try and max that out, you're out of your fucking minds.
Pour it on.
Because there is nothing else in this game to amuse me, really. Even Pummel is starting to wear off. Gods. Across again. Oh, shit. Shit! Wow, thanks for the warning. Like, I was across when that laser started firing, and where the fuck? Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, the fart cloud thing is kind of annoying. Jesus. Ah, fuck. Well, that's still better than the blue lasers. Get closer so that I can kill you with each other. You done? Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. I like how lightsaber throwing them does not actually give you an opportunity to hit them while they're down. Wow, that's really beefed up lightsaber damage. Fucking god. Even the cheats in this game suck! My fucking ears are starting to hurt my goddamn headset. Certainly not helping my mood while playing this. But, honestly, not a lot is really going to. Wow, that fucking thrust is incredibly powerful. I'm just gonna keep using that, or trying to. Yeah, that does quite a bit. Okay, the canned stormtrooper lines are kind of annoying. Holy god. Hey, AT-ATs. This thing looks so small. Am I supposed to have that giant hole in the side? Much better. Kill me already, because it's gonna happen. Yep. As I got four guys shooting at me with those fucking ridiculous blasters. Can I dash, please? Thank you. Pummel! Oh my god, it doesn't even work on these guys? Great. It just burns through my fucking force energy. That's fantastic. Lightning it is. Till I discover an enemy type that blocks all my lightning and I'm forced to use something else. I have no desire to vary my combat. I just want to kill everything. There's a level up here that I can use. Kinda. Oh, right. Except for the whole grenades thing. Whoa! Hey, buddy. Okay. No. Don't care. Oh fucking god, now I've got other guys too? Great. It's just what I fucking needed. Can I just hang out under here and just nuke him to death? Oh, for fuck's sake. Cutscene for... Okay. Hey, interrogation droids. Hooray. Can I have some health? All that, and there's no health around? Great. That is fantastic. Really? Killed by an interrogation droid. This fucking game. Ugh, god damn it. Lightning works on something. Seriously! I'm glad I found the worst fucking cheat to use in this game. If there was one for unlimited force power, that would have been pretty cool. Also, incredibly abusive in this game, but Somehow, I think I would be okay with that. And why is their laser firing upwards now? How does that really make a lot of sense? Because I don't see it, personally. I mean, it's definitely bigger than the other one, though I guess you gotta make... Maybe it's the, one of the 8 main lasers rather than one of the 64 sub-lasers. Are we here? Already? Wow, that was...
You are old.
Unimpressive.
To the Empire. You will be interrogated, tortured. You will give me the names of your friends and your allies. And then you will die.
Our deaths will only rally others.
That is your even worse than it was on the PS3 version.
Executions will crush any dissent.
There may be a rebellion yet. Lord Vader.
The only rebellion is that if I ever do LP The Force Unleashed 2, I will definitely not be doing the Wii version, because no, fuck you, no. Arr, angry face. Okay, so, lightsaber. Crystal, super lightsaber crystal. Oh, nice. That did quite a bit of damage. Yes, this will go very quickly, I think. Come on. Come on!
This ends now!
You never defeat me.
I don't... fucking care. Oh, holy fuck me, that attack. Holy shit! Yes, I'm gonna fucking abuse that! Oh my god! Holy shit, did you see that? What the fuck is with the thrust attack? It's not even part of a combo, it just took off like fucking an eighth of his health. I mean, that was clearly the cheat at work. But holy shit! Oh my god. What the hell? They have to have stasis chambers? What the fuck was that?
Yes! Kill him! He is weak. Broken. Kill him and you can take your rightful place at my side.
No!
Why was Coda not in one of those stasis pods? No! Fuck Coda! Fuck you! Fuck this game! Do you realize how fucking easily I butchered Vader? Look at this. Holy, what the fuck? Did I just put him into the QTE with one lightsaber stab? Oh my god, yes! I totally did! Okay. I take it all back. That cheat? Totally redeemed! Oh my god, yes! Also, I like how the choice between the two fights is literally walk to the left, walk to the right. Eh. Wow. It's really that simple. One lightsaber stab! Glorious. Fuck you, Coda. You old drunken cunt.
I was a hollow shadow of a Sith. I knew that one day you would replace him. You have just one final test.
This doesn't really seem like a test. Just kill him. He's a douche.
At last, you will be a Sith Lord.
Is there any other kind of Sith other than a Sith Lord? I mean, there's only like 2 Sith at any point, really, right? Oh, the actual Sith died off a long time ago, I thought.
You have betrayed your master and your allies both. And you would betray me as well.
Oh, I think that saber that we had, that other hilt was... What the fuck, Juno?! Rip, Come on, Juno. You call that piloting? Jesus Christ. You literally are here just for your tits, aren't you? Oh, that was good. I liked that. Wow. Oh, wow.
Initiating adrenal surge.
Oh.
Such promise. You could have been my sister.
Oh, fuck me.
But I miss.
Wow, okay. Whole ending redeemed.
Is to find and destroy you.
Oh, excellent.
And then, like Vida, you will be cast aside. Finish him.
Derp, derp, derp. Whatever. No one cares. Oh, yeah, nice. Leave the texture up there. Oh, Steve Stamatatis, whatever. Who gives a shit? Alright, so this is over. And... fuck. What a game. Like, okay. I know some of the shit I've said is, like, you know, wrong, just sort of off the cuff. Some of it was unfair. I mean, anything comparing it to Wii Motion Plus is just flatly ridiculous. You know, that's... You can't do that. But the gameplay, it's basically just The Force Unleashed. Forget that you even have a lightsaber. Outside of that one cheesy shit at the end there, completely pointless. The lightsaber can go fuck itself. And as near as I can tell, after all of that, the controls are shit. And, like, I'm comparing this... In this case, I'm comparing it to games like Twilight Princess, which just had basic Wii controls. They didn't have much of a combo system, but it was just left, right, up, down, and stab. You know, that's all you had. And it was effective. I was able to do it. The duel at the end of the game with Ganon, just one-on-one out in the field, your sword versus his, that was a shitload of fun, because it was, you know, the controls were good. But this was just like, sometimes you get a fucking combo, sometimes you don't. No, go fuck yourself. I honestly, given that this was designed for the Wii, the PSP, and the PS2 at the same time, it means that those other two versions didn't have this stupid bullshit. So the lightsaber combos might actually have worked well. In fact, I would assume that they did. Because, I don't know. So, I don't know why they didn't just go with something more like No More Heroes, where instead of having the motion controls be the actual swinging mechanism, you instead just, you know... You control the type of swing you do, and then you just hit A a whole bunch. Ugh. Yeah. So, whatever. Fuck this game. And I mean, okay. Now, I know I've made some criticisms of the whole, like, why did they change the game so much, and that might not be fair, but at the same time, I think it is fair, because I was looking at some of the stuff in this. If you look at the Wikipedia page of The Force Unleashed, it basically details the entire plotline. And it also makes mention of all of the crap that happens in the extended version. So, like, it says he went to the Jedi Temple for the Trial of Insight and the Trial of whatever the fuck, where the Trial of Insight is just go here and beat up a bunch of stormtroopers and then kill a Force ghost. Okay. But they also mention lots of other things. So it's not just that they were working off of a different design document. I mean, they may have been working off of a slightly different one, but they weren't working off of an incredibly different one, because... a lot of the events look like they were just designed to be separate. They were things that are, you know, happened within the overall continuity. I haven't read the book, because I'm not fucking reading a book about a video game. But, like, there were things that only happened in the PSP version, which is similar to this one, but, like, only happens in the PSP version, you know? Each of these versions, it seems like they were designed to have different special levels so that they would get you to buy multiples. So basically, it seems like it wasn't so much a lack of communication, because I understand that, you know, the communicating with different software offices is a gigantic hassle and probably problematic for those offices. Because, I mean, the company I work for, we have our main PC product, but we also have a Mac product, which is developed by literally some guys off in China. And we have next to no communication with them. Just when we get bugs, we send them to them and say, hey, there are some bugs. And maybe a month or two later, we might hear something about the bugs that we actually deposited, you know, 6 months ago, much less the ones we put in 2 weeks ago. So, You know, communication between studios is a challenge, but Jesus fuck. This fucking game. This is purely a cash-in. There is no way to look at this other than as a giant fucking cash-in. So, yeah. Don't play this game. Don't buy this game. And I can assure you that within, you know, 24 hours of you seeing this, actually probably a good like week or two before you see this particular part of it, I will have sold this game. Like, it is going straight back to EB. And I'm going to sell it and buy something good. Like fucking, you know, I don't even know. Arkham City. Arkham City. That's what this is going to be used with. Well, fuck off! You literally expect me to fucking keep pushing buttons through this? Ugh. Wait a minute. What the f- I'm- You're joking me. That's me in the background! I'm still in control and I can whip out force powers during the cutscenes, but if I try to push any button, it's over. Who gives a shit? I don't know how much more of that is, but I actually do want something else to do, so... Seriously, I don't even get the level select? Sure, whatever. I'm never going to play this game, but why not? In fact, I am specifically going to go and erase my save game out of the Wii, just because fuck you guys. That is how much I don't want to deal with this bullshit anymore. Seriously, fuck this game. Ugh. Just... Ugh. No, no! What is this? No! Don't make me fucking... You literally just write into it, you think I give that much of a fuck? Fun fact, no I don't. Yes. Up yours. So, before we go, I did want to finally show off dual mode, though I don't actually have a second controller, so I can't actually start it, but we can go in and look at all the other people. So, I think the top one is not missing, but it's just... Oh, it is missing. It's not a random. So you get to look at them. Down here, you can see they have different stats, so lightsaber damage, lightning damage, I think grip, and I'm not sure what that last one is. Maybe push? I don't know. So yeah, you got the Bounty Hunter disguise, and you've got Shaak Ti with her crazy face being back. Holy shit. Is she just snarling or something? Whatever. Then you got Darth Maul, who never appeared in this game. Oh, and he doesn't have a dual fucking lightsaber, because fuck you. Yeah. Because you're pretty much every single person in the game is working off of Starkiller's animations and combat, there's really no variation. So then we got Qui-Gon. So I think all these ones are just more of Starkiller. Yeah, it looks that way. Heavy training, Sith robe, jungle combat gear, Praxis. They literally never gave me the final robe of the game. Sith. They give you the Sith Stalker armor, but they don't give you that the hooded robe that he wore in the Death Star in the PS3 version. Wow. Oh, so I guess that hilt was supposed to be the Sith Stalker one. We got Mace Windu, Jedi Luke, minus his hand, young Luke, Darth Vader, Anakin. Okay. Anyways, Obi-Wan, Qui-Gon, Darth Maul, Count Dooku, Asajj Ventress, some Sith lady with a... I don't know, some wonky-ass lightsaber hilt. We can't actually look at Coda because Player 2 is taken over. Do I have any way of controlling Player 2? No, I can't. I literally can't. Aayla, Sakura, some Twi'lek, whatever. Mara Jade. Okay. Fucking Knight of Mars. Beater of ass. And Maris. Okay, then. Ugh. What's going on with your torso there? Yikes. Alright, that's it. We're done. Fuck this game, and fuck me for deciding to play this, because it wasn't even an agreement. I just did it because I thought it would be a good idea, and it fucking wasn't. I'm fucking done.